Welcome to the service video for the KOSTAL Smart Energy Meter. In this video, we will explain how to install the KOSTAL Smart Energy Meter in the building's sub-distribution system and how to connect it to the PIKO MP+. Please note the information relating to proper use. The scope of delivery includes installation instructions, two connector plugs for RS485 interface, and a sticker stating the device's serial number. The signs and markings on the housing of the smart energy meter must not be modified or removed. The smart energy meter is highly versatile and is compatible with the PIKO 4.2-20, PIKO EPC, PIKO MP+, PIKO IQ, Plenticore BI, and Plenticore Plus. Its functions can be extended by updating the software. Using the KOSTAL Smart Energy Meter enables the inverter to monitor the flow of energy in the home 24 hours a day and to control it in an optimum manner. In order to communicate with various KOSTAL inverters, the Smart Energy Meter has two RS485 and two LAN interfaces. The RS485 connection is pre-configured for use on the PIKO MP+. To install the smart energy meter, you will also need the following material. A cable to connect the RS485 interface. As an option, a second RS485 cable for the communication connection with the battery system. As an option, a network cable for a LAN-based connection. As an option, three transformers with connection cables starting at 63A, wire strippers, an insulated Phillips screwdriver, and a flathead screwdriver. LEDs on the front of the smart energy meter indicate the status of the energy meter. Note, please refer to the installation instructions for details of the LED statuses. The smart energy meter can be installed for home consumption, position 1, or at the grid connection point, position 2, in the home network. We would recommend installing in position 2. Installation in position 2 is especially clear and easy. In this position, the smart energy meter is connected right behind the main meter, and the bottom terminals are connected with the meter's output. Before starting the work, de-energize the home network and take measures to secure it from restarting. Install the KOSTAL Smart Energy Meter on the top hat rail in the sub-distribution system. Now connect the wires to the KOSTAL Smart Energy Meter. Note the connection cross-section and torque for screw terminals. Check the amount of power needed before installing. The smart energy meter has an ampacity of 63 amps. Should the system require more power, please use an external transformer. Please refer to the information provided in the Quick Start Guide enclosed for more details. Now establish the connection to your PIKO MP+. Connect terminal block B of the RS485 interface to the appropriate connections of the inverter. When laying the cables, ensure an installation with proper EMC. Integrate the smart energy meter into your local network using one of the two RJ45 sockets available. This gives you the option of transmitting log data to the KOSTAL Solar Portal, accessing the integrated web server, or installing software updates on the smart energy meter. Finally, switch on the voltage supply to the smart energy meter, and then the AC fuses of the inverters present. the Smart Energy Meter is pre-configured for use with the PIKO MP Plus, such as configuration of the dynamic self-consumption control of KOSTAL inverters present are undertaken via the integrated web server. For information about how to set up the Smart Energy Meter using the web server, or how to commission the PIKO MP Plus and other inverters, please watch the following videos.